Yikes!
Wow, a little on edge.
Sorry, Velma. Like, we haven't eaten since the snack after lunchtime snack.
Shaggy, Scooby, you guys are going to love me. The Keystone Castle International Food Festival.
Food festival?
A castle? Sounds like it could be a fun type of vacation.
It's beautiful. Look at the amazing scenery.
And there's even an eating competition.
Scoop, this is like no time for sleeping, man. We've got to start clearing all these shelves.
Why do that now?
To make room for the trophies we're totally gonna be bringing back.
I'd really love to go, but I promised we'd help my cousin Anna win her school talent contest.
We'll be there, Daff. I've heard St. Louis High has the biggest cafeteria in the state.
The biggest? Yum.
And cafeterias always have the best customers, like us.
So as much as I'd like to see that castle, can Anna count on us?
Totally. With Scoob and my sweet dance moves in her act, she'll get a first place trophy. Then we can go eat our way to ours.
One more time.
In the name?
Stop! You sound like a mouse, Anna. You must project. And again.
In the name of the gods. Ms. Hilken, is that you? I hope. I can't wait to see Anna. Thanks for helping her out, guys.
No problem, Daphne. We're happy to help, right, Scoob?
Scooby-dooby-doo!
Okay, let's split up. We'll find Anna faster that way.
Like, we'll search in this direction. Right, Scoob?
Right.
If we're gonna dance at Anna's contest, we need to find the cafeteria and fuel up.
Scooby-dooby-doo. Snacks.
Hi, Scooby. Shaggy, come in. You copy?
Like we copy, or whatever.
Hi, boys. You need to find a way into the school. Anna should be inside somewhere.
Like, cool, man. Leave it to us, Velma.
Okay, keep it posted. Velma out.
Ah!
gotta be quiet sneaking around here. If a teacher finds us, we're like history, man. Scooby Medallion! Get it! Man, that is not cool! That's worth like 500 Scooby snacks!
What are you doing back there?
We're Shaggy and Scooby, garden inspectors.
Shaggy and Scooby? I've heard of you. I'm Anna.
Anna? Like Daphne's cousin?
Yeah.
We're here to, like, help you win your contest.
And I'll need some real help. We haven't been able to finish a single dress rehearsal since the Phantom started haunting the theater.
Zoinks! Like, did you say Phantom?
Phantom?
Yeah, the Phantom of the High School Musical. He keeps terrorizing us whenever we're in the theater. Ms. Hilken still isn't happy with our performance, and the contest is this weekend.
Ms. Hilken?
The drama teacher.
Okay, but first, like, if we're gonna go find the food, oops, I mean, Phantom, we need to know. Is there a cafeteria here?
Right past that building. But why?
Gotta get some energy if we're gonna help you win your contest. Like my philosophy of life, Scoob. Food before Phantom. All right, to the school eats.
Thank you.
Scoob. I'm a crackpot. I mean, crackshot. Come over here and like swap to me. Hey, a grapple switch. Scoob, can't you like smell that cafeteria taste? A pressure switch, right over there. Same time, man. Like it's grapple time, man. I can get up there. Scooby, the dog door. Dog, door, you, go, me, Sloppy Joes. Food's like down this hole. Back to the drawing board, Scooby-Doo. I haven't even had dinner, and like I'm already being deserted.
We'll never find Anna if we have to search in the dark.
By the looks of things, that's the power shed right there. The generator should be inside. Switch is huge. See if you can turn it, Fred.
If we get those big sports lights on, we'll be able to see a whole lot better.
Maybe I could use that device to turn them on. how many there are. We'll need them all to piece the clue together. Daphne, come in. Do you copy?
Daphne here. Hi, Velma.
The boys found Anna, and apparently we've got a phantom on our hands.
Sounds like another mystery. Cool.
The phantom may be on our hands, but he's missing a glove on one of his. Keep an eye out for clues. When one of us finds a way into the school, we'll all meet up.
Okay, Daphne out.
Hey, kids!
Coach Hayes, Fred Jones. I remember you from when your school used to play ours.
Fred Jones, the star quarterback. Your spectacular pass really stole the game away from us, son.
Sorry, sir. But thanks, sir.
So you'll be at the sports carnival this weekend?
This weekend? But the talent show's this weekend.
That's what Ms. Hilken thinks.
Pardon?
Ms. Hilken, the drama teacher. Well, think about it. How do they ever hope to win the talent contest if they can't even finish a dress rehearsal?
Yeah, that is tough to do when there's a phantom in the house.
Just as well, as far as I'm concerned. My star player is in that show.
Well, our friend's cousin's in the show, too. So we need to help them get phantom free.
Well, a word of advice. Ask Ms. Hilken where she was every time the phantom appeared.
Looks like someone has a bone to pick with us. Go check it out.
Hey, wait for me. I could get across on that pole.
Run!
What, Scooby-Doo? I thought you were brave.
Mm-hmm.
his witches, the gang will be able to get into the school. Hey, watch the hair.
Hey, good work, guys.
Come on, Scoob. Gotta find those clues.
Clues?
Right, clues. Sure, Shaggy.
Ah!
whistle.
A coach's whistle.
Exactly.
Jinkies! We'll keep looking. If the Phantom is Coach Hayes, Ms. Hilkin's the only one who can confirm our suspicions. We need to find her.
Right. Found anything interesting in the science rooms?
Nope, not yet.
Okay, Daphne out. Scooby. I don't know about this snooping backstage. We could get in trouble.
Relax, Daphne. No one will be here this late. Time to punt!
You kids! Nobody's supposed to be back here! What are you doing?
We're trying to help. We're looking for clues to keep the show from being haunted.
You must be Miss Hilken.
That's right. The drama teacher here, 22 years now. So, you've heard of our disturbances.
Anna's my cousin. We're worried about her.
Well, that phantom has been a big nuisance.
We were told you were never around when he shows up.
So, Ms. Hilken, the Phantom's around, and Ms. Hilken isn't.
That sure doesn't sound like Ms. Hilken.
Anna told me she used to be a prize-winning actress. She even won a Golden Square. Don't you think it's strange that Ms. Hilken disappears every time the Phantom's around?
Yeah, a little too strange if you ask me. Velma! Come in, Velma.
Reading you loud and clear, Fred. Over.
It looks like we have a new prime suspect. We just met Ms. Hilken, and she was just a strange one. Quick, too.
Quick like a phantom, perhaps?
Maybe. We'll keep looking for clues.
The curtains closed on this musical.
Oh, Chase!
What? But where's Ms. Hilken?
Right here.
She was just scared.
Not me. Whenever I thought the Phantom was around, I ran to protect my most precious possession. A golden square. I won for the performing I used to do. I predict someday Anna will have one too.
But why did the coach do it?
Simple. For the love of the game. He knew he needed a full team to have a chance at winning this weekend's game.
So like he sabotaged the show.
Exactly.
Then the coach hooked himself up to the wiring in the theater, making it look like he could fly.
And I would have gotten away with it if it weren't for you meddling kids.
Well, it sounds like his next play will be a gripping courtroom drama. And the school is finally scarce of